Hello everyone, I'm Anton Rum from Belgium. I'm studying marketing and entrepreneurship. I'm going to tell you more about the difference between afternoon tea and high tea. Afternoon tea was for the upper class and high tea was for the lower class. And high tea is eaten at the dining table and afternoon tea is eaten at the coffee table. Afternoon tea time is around 4 p.m. and high tea is between 5 p.m. till 7 p.m. So enjoy.